references to a forger named Fade in CSEC crime reports, Shepard. Perhaps that is a good place to start looking. Also, according to CSEC, a Drell recently passed through customs. The CSEC office may have more information.
This looks like the...
Wait, this was a trick, wasn't it? You sent me to the wrong place just to get me to leave.
I wouldn't know anything about that.
Been trying to get this refund for 2 years. 2 years! I'm not giving up now.
You'd get a lot farther in life if you just held on to your service orders and receipts.
Fade, you're not quite how I imagined you.
Looks can be deceiving. So, which one of you wants to disappear?
I'd rather see you make someone reappear.
That's not the service we provide.
Make an exception. Just this once.
Damn it! Quick! Shoot them! Shoot them, you lumbering mountains!
Why don't you two find somewhere else to skulk?
Just like that? You're not getting paid for this. What's the point of hiring protection if they won't protect you?
We're looking for someone. A client of yours.
Not mine. I'm not Fade. I just work for him. Sort of.
I knew it.
Well, then maybe you'd like to tell us where to find him.
Yes, of course. He's in the factory district. Works out of the old prefab foundry.
I know the place.
Oh, he's got a lot of merch there. Blue Suns. Harkin thinks they're protecting him.
How the hell did Harkin end up being the Fade?
Well, he got fired from CSEC a while back. He used his knowledge of CSEC and their systems to help a few people disappear. Then he made himself disappear, and Fade was born, so to speak.
Interesting. But it changes nothing. We still need to find him before we can get to Sidonis.
Well, let's go pay Harkin a visit.
We'll need to go to the transit station. I can get us to him from there.
So I can go?
Sure, but if we don't find Harkin, we'll be back for you.
Oh, good.
There he is.
Shepard?
Don't just stand there. Stop them! Stop them!
Run all you want, Harkin. We'll find you.
We got hostiles.
Oh, damn it!
Firing a high impact shot.
Requesting assistance. Requesting assistance.
Harkin's in here somewhere. I can smell her.
I need cover!
Impact shot!
Got it. Grabbing cover!
Cover!
right on your ass.
Look out!
Nice shooting. Yeah, right on your ass. Hitting cover. On it. Right.
Heavy mech overhead. Watch out.
What the hell is Harkin up to?
Thank you.
So, Harkin's finally gone completely bad.
He was always a pain in the ass, but I'm in no mood for his games. If he doesn't cooperate, I'll beat him within an inch of his life.
No point in giving him too much time to prepare. Come on.
Right behind you.
You were close, but not close enough. So, Fade, couldn't make yourself disappear, huh?
Come on, Garrus. We can work this out. What do you need?
I'm looking for someone.
Well, I guess we both have something the other one wants.
We're not here to ask favors, Harkin.
You don't say.
You helped a friend of mine disappear. I need to find him.
I might need a little more information than that.
His name was Sidonis. Turian came from...
I know who he is, and I'm not telling you squat.
Harkin, this doesn't have to be hard.
Screw you. I don't give out client information. It's bad for business.
Now what else is bad for business? A broken neck.
All right. Get off me! Terminus really changed you, huh, Garrus?
No, but Sidonis opened my eyes. Now arrange a meeting.
Going. Yeah, it's me. There's a chance your identity may be compromised. That's why I'm calling. I'm sending an agent. Where do you want to meet? All right, he'll be there. Don't worry, I got it covered. It's all good. He wants to meet you in front of Orbital Lounge, middle of the day. So, if our business is done, I'll be going.
I don't think so. You're a criminal now, Harkin.
So what? You're just gonna kill me? That's not your style, Garrus.
Kill you? No. But I don't mind slowing you down a little. Maybe give C-Sec the blood trail to follow.
Bastard!
We're done here.
Sidonis better be there, or I'm coming back to finish the job. Harkin's a bloody menace. We shouldn't have just let him go. He deserved to be punished.
I'm getting a little worried about you, Garrus. You were pretty hard on Harkin.
You don't think he deserved it?
It's just not like you.
What do you want from me, Shepard? What would you do if someone betrayed you?
I'm not sure, but I wouldn't let it change me.
I would have said the same thing before it happened to me.
It's not too late. You don't have to go through with this.
Who's going to bring Sidonis to justice if I don't? Nobody else knows what he's done. Nobody else cares. I don't see any other options.
I won't mention it again.
I appreciate that. I need to set up. I can get a clear shot from over there.
What do you need me to do?
Keep him talking and don't get in my way. I'll let you know when he's in my sights. Give me a signal so I know you're ready, and I'll take the shot. You better go. He'll be here soon. Shepard, can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
All right. There he is. Wave him over and keep him talking.
Let's get this over with.
You're in my shot. Move to the side.
This won't take long at all.
You one of Harkin's men? I don't remember seeing you before.
That's it. Just keep him talking a few more seconds.
I was told Harkin was one of the best. This better not happen again.
Oh, it won't. Don't worry.
What? Shit.
Betrayal repaid, Sidonis. That was easy enough.
Clean and simple. Good work.
Thanks for helping me, Shepard. Let's get moving. I need to get away from this place.
Right with you. About anything interesting going on around here?
I serve drinks. You want to know what's going on? Check the news. I don't know why humans always ask me that.
Let's have another one.
There you are. Anything else?
I'm done for now.
All right. Might be more difficult. No, that's fine. I got some quarians who can strip the copy protection. Just cost more. Yeah, I got the package. It'll be there. Don't worry. I'll deliver it myself. That won't happen. You can count on me. Yeah. Oh, yeah. No, I understand. Yeah. You won't be disappointed.
Well, I just need a bit more time. It's not my fault. Nobody told me the package was in two parts. Yeah, I know. I'll get it, don't worry. End of day, no later. You can count on it. I understand. That won't be necessary. I'll throw in a copy of the Shepard VI. Hey, the Volus worked real hard on that.
For 10 credits, we offer data protection for any game we sell. If copy protection ever malfunctions, you can download a new copy.
What a shame.
Also, according to CSEC, a drill recently passed through customs. The CSEC office may have more information.
Yeah, sure. I can get you two cases by the end of the day.
You mouse?
What are you... Oh, shit. Krios. I thought you were tired. Commander Shepard? I thought you died. What do you want with me?
Be still, mouse. You can change your pants in a moment.
How do you know Thane?
Krios? He didn't... If he didn't say nothing, I ain't either.
When we heard the name, I didn't think it could be the same mouse. He was a contact on the Citadel when I was active. He and some other children would gather information on my targets.
You put children in danger to spy for you?
Children, the poor. My people's word for their kind is Dralafa, the ignored. They're everywhere, see everything, yet they are never seen. You gave another Drell instructions for an assassination. Who's the target?
I don't know. I didn't ask. Because the people I work for?
We don't have time for this.
God, Thane, help me.
Help me, Mouse. My son is out there, in the dark.
That's why I carried for him. I thought you'd want me to. Please.
Explain.
He came in, said he was looking for work. He had a hollow of me, the one you took, Krios. I put the word out. Use your old contacts. Elias wanted to hire him. Elias Kellum.
Thing. That Shepard VI you're selling?
Oh, shit. You heard... Look, you were dead. It was totally legal to make a VI of you.
You're gonna stop making them, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Absolutely. You got it. Totally with you on that one. Considered them gone.
Tell me about Kellum.
Human. Moved to the Citadel about 10 years ago. He was little people when you were here, Krios. He got big after the Geth attack. Lots of the big guys from before got cacked, all in them big fancy apartments up on the Presidium. Now he runs the rackets on the lower end of the ward, Shanakipa. He's seriously bad news.
You did good, Mouse.
Yeah. Hope I live long enough to pat myself on the back.
Kellum will never know.
I hope not. I'm out of here, Krios. Next time you're in town, just don't bring the family.
That couldn't have been easy.
Mouse knew more about my life than Kolyat ever did. He smiles up at me, broken teeth and scabby knees. Bare feet black. A dead-end future looking up at me, worshipping the petty gifts I offer. I was the only good thing he had back then. But I left him as I left Kolyat.
Mouse said you had a hollow of him.
Yes. A foolish bit of sentimentality. I can perfectly recall every moment I spent with Mass. He pulls at my arm, smiles. He wants to know that I'll remember him, that anyone will remember him. I take the holo. He smiles at himself in miniature on my palm. Then a frown crinkles his brow. He pats my pockets, checking for other holos. Where's your son, Krios, he asks.
Don't blame yourself.
If I don't, who will? We must carry the weight of our decisions, Shepard. You, of all people, know this.
Let's head back to Bailey.
Yes?
Can we talk about my associate's son?
You talked to Mouse? Did you get the name of the guy he's working with?
Elias Kellum.
Kellum? Shit. Look, this is awkward. Kellum and I have an agreement. He doesn't cause too much trouble and buys tickets to the CSEC charity ball from me. In return, I ignore him.
He pays you off. You were eager to help us before. What about now? Is it too inconvenient?
I said I'd help. It's just there'll be repercussions if I don't handle it right. He and I give each other space. It keeps the peace. I'll get some of my people to bring him in and set him up in a private room. You can interrogate him yourself. I'll stay out of sight. And if I'm lucky, Kellum will believe that I had nothing to do with it.
Bring him in. We might not have much time.
I'll make it happen. Wait here.
We've got Kellum. Tell Bailey we're ready.
He'll expect me to get him out of this.
Not today, I think.
Captain, his lawyer's here.
Bet Elias has his VI set to page him if CSEC gets within 10 meters.
I'll stall him. Get in there and work fast.
We should question him together. Keep the pressure on. Thoughts on how we approach it?
Convince him that we'll put a bullet in his head if he doesn't talk. Once he's scared, he'll cooperate.
Very well. I'll pretend we're ready to kill him. We can't push too hard, though. We need the information more than we need a corpse.
Get me out of these restraints, Bailey. Pretty funny bringing me down here like this. The hell are you two?
Nothing to do with this. We just want a few answers. Off the record.
Off the record in a CSEC interrogation room? Sure.
You hired an assassin. Who do you want dead?
I want to see my advocate.
You apparently haven't noticed we're not CSEC. No deals, no due process, no advocate.
And that's supposed to scare me. You two are in way over your heads. Bailey won't let you touch me.
Bailey doesn't know you're here. But he will, after we're done.
You're not the only one who can buy off CSEC, Kellum.
What are you, Frog Boy? His little apologist? What, kid? You gonna bore me into confessing? You ain't shit. Come on, hit me. I dare you. No, huh? Didn't think you had the balls.
Think carefully, Elias. I want to catch the assassin, not you. Why stick your neck out for him?
You want me to confess to putting a contract on someone? You think I'm stupid?
I get the name, I walk out. You never see me again.
I got no reason to believe you.
Elias, if we were after you, we'd have already put a bullet in your head. We're running out of time. Bailey can't stall his advocate for long.
Are we done here? Because I got people to see. goddamn waste of my time.
How about this? You tell us the target.
I said get out of my way, Bailey. You have no right to... What the hell is going on in here? Step away from my client. Is that... Do you have him tied to the chair?
Glad you could make it, Freddy.
Traffic was bad. You'll need a shovel the size of the Citadel to dig yourself out of this.
This is all above board. I'm a council specter.
Shit!
What? What's that mean, Freddy?
Specters can do whatever they want, Elias. I can't help you.
Shit.
If it was you I wanted, I could kill you and go. I want the assassin. Tell me who the target is, and I'll leave.
Damn it. Joram Taline. He's a Turian. Running for intendant of Zakira Ward.
Where can we find him?
His apartment's in the 800 blocks.
Let's go.
What's the story? Why'd Kellum hire the boy?
Assassination. A Turian named Joram Taline. You know him?
Joram, yeah. You might have seen his posters around. He's promising to end organized crime on the ward. Thing is, his message is all mixed up in race politics. He's anti-human.
Are things so bad that people can openly campaign as anti-human?
Before the Battle of the Citadel, the alien population thought we were violent upstarts. Look what's happened since then. A human fleet guarding the station for months? C-Sec filled with humans? Anderson does what he can, but some people have lived on the station since before humans had starships. They see it as a coup.
If a majority votes for him, like it or not, that's how the system works.
That's a nice ideal, Shepard. Sergeant, get a patrol car. These two need to get to the 800 blocks.
Yes, sir.
Catwalks. Tell me what he's doing. The Krogan bodyguard will make him easy to follow.
Where will you be?
The darkest corner with the best view. I'm on Kira, Lord of Hunters. Grant that my hands be steady, my aim be true, and my feet swift. And should the worst come to pass, grant me forgiveness.
It's been wonderful talking with you all. I hope you'll come out on election day.
You can count on it.
Show the humans they won't get their way.
Thanks. Just remember, it's not all about the humans. They couldn't have gained this much power without the Council's support. Taking back our ward is only the first step. We must remove the cowards and appeasers on the Council. This doesn't stop here. I won't rest until the humans have been removed from power. Other races wait. Hundreds, what's that? They win one battle and think they're owed a council seat. My people won a Krogan war before we asked for that honor. That's not how we do things. We respect tradition,